He was a free spirit. He was wild. But he got taken away from his home. He shouldn't have, but then I wouldn't have found my heart horse. He's been pacing around this pen for hours. I know, but I called some people up and he will be sent to an auction soon. No! What are you thinking? That's it. I'll break him in. Fine, but be careful. He is still wild. I will. Easy. Just gotta put this on. And our first ride was the best. No. I didn't ride him for a few minutes. We started with putting a blanket on him, and nope, he was not an angel at this. At all. But we kept doing it, and one day he was calm and fine with it. It was a small step for him, but a big one for me. He started getting good with the saddle, and we could start lunging him. It was amazing. In a few weeks, we could have a whole tack set on him. Are you sure you want to try to ride him? Yes, I think he's ready for it. And I am too. Well, be safe. I will! Well, he was ready. And for our first ride, we did way better than I thought. No, we did amazing. So I kept riding him every day, and we got better and better. One day, he looked like he was missing the wild spirit that he once had. He kept looking at the wild horses going past. It was sad to see. Hey boy, ready for a ride? This time, it's going to be different. We're going bareback! I think you're ready for it, and I'm excited. So, let's get on you. We don't need any tack today. It started off great. No problems. Until he did something that changed my world forever. What the heck? Knight, stop! Stop! Ah! He showed me something I couldn't unsee. It was amazing. The best ride I had ever been on. After, he took me home. Thank you, buddy. That was amazing. Well, I saw you. You need to be with your home. With your herd. You need to be free. It's the right thing to do, right? He left. Oh, he had so many memories, and next thing you know, he came back. For one last ride before he leaves. Storm, I'm gonna miss you so much, buddy. One last ride. Then it's goodbyes. He took me to a place with so many memories I had forgot about. We rode forever, but it felt like 2 minutes. As the sun set and the stars came out, and the sky went dark, we kept riding. We stopped at this spooky place, and that's when everything came back to me. Have I been here before? Wait. It's my name. And wait. Shadow? Your shadow? It's you! You're all grown up! You were just a fawn when I saw you! And I was 7. Is this why you wanted to take me here? It's all coming back now. Thank you so much for showing me this. He then took me home, and we would see each other tomorrow. Thank you, buddy. I'll see you later. Hey, Shadow! Ready for our ride? Let's go, buddy! Good boy.